There's a bit in the Bible about seeds being scattered and they fall in different places. Some seeds fall on fertile soil, some fall on rocks, some fall on barren ground. And some take root and some wither away. But there's never a question about whether the seed is awesome. It's assumed that each of the seeds has the potential to grow something great. It's just a question of where it lands. And it's like us as people. The potential for awesomeness is in all of us, but not all of us start off in an environment that nurtures and cultivates that awesomeness. You know, some parents are brilliant horticulturists, and others maybe should have stuck with plastic houseplants. But if you're still here, there's still the possibility of nurturing and cultivating your awesomeness even more. So let's do some tapping around that. Taking full responsibility for your own well-being. I choose to cultivate more of my awesomeness. And I choose to love and accept myself. I choose to cultivate more of my awesomeness. And I choose to love and honor myself. I choose to cultivate more of my awesomeness. I choose to know that it's there. And I choose to know that it's not too late to reveal even more of that awesomeness. I choose to cultivate more of my awesomeness. And I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself. Maybe anyone else who might be involved, including those people who didn't know how to nurture me better, because I choose to be that free. I choose to cultivate more of my awesomeness. I choose to know that that awesomeness is in there. And I choose to nurture the heck out of it. And maybe I have doubts about it. Because maybe it wasn't nurtured in the past. I'm allowing myself to know. It's not because it's not there. I haven't always been around people who knew what to do with it. I haven't always been around people who were able to see it. Maybe because they couldn't see their own. And their awesomeness wasn't nurtured. But it's not too late for me. I'm still here. Just like a lot of plants. Even though they might not be doing so well, they can be brought back. And maybe my awesomeness has been nurtured. And maybe I can cultivate it even more. I choose to see just how awesome things can get for me. I choose to see just how awesome I can be. I'm giving myself permission to acknowledge my awesomeness. I'm allowing myself to cultivate that awesomeness. And then I'm allowing myself to share that awesomeness. And I choose to love myself in the process, in body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. Know that that awesomeness is there. nurture it, cultivate it, please share it. And when stuff seems to get in the way, I'm here for you. Thanks. And if you found this helpful, please subscribe and please share this with others so that they can acknowledge their awesomeness and then share it. Thanks.